Hey guys, my jam, 8:39 a.m. So this will probably be the last video till later because I'm pretty tired out and I need the food processor and other dishes before I could actually finish the cake. I already put the cake in the fridge so it could cool off. So yeah, but I don't really have any space to dry the dishes, so gotta wait. I'll probably try to at least do a few dishes, but we'll see. So, anyways, music back on because I'm tired, so this will probably be the end till later, and then later on I'll do more cooking. I'm probably not going to do laundry till tomorrow, instead of today, sleeping up all night. But I did take a nap earlier, like I said, so. I am going to continue on with my musical list, even though, like I said, pretty much the same music over and over again, because I literally do listen to the same songs over and over again, so, and my favorites. So, yeah. Anyways, volume down if you don't want to hear the noise and the stuff, but this is probably the last video, and then later today I'll show everything that I make with the recipes, because I'm going to wait till the cake is done for that. So, volume down if you don't want the music.
His arms around me, and when I lose my way, I close my eyes. And he has found me. The pavement shines like silver. Lights. I love him, but when the night is over, he's gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are bare and everywhere, the streets are full of strangers. Thank you.
For nothing. Sitting flat on your bum doesn't buy any bread.
There are children back at home.
The children have got to be fed.
And you're lucky to be in a job.
And in a bed.
And we're counting our blessings. Have you seen how the foreman is fuming today? With his terrible breath in his wandering hands. It's because little Fonting won't give him his way.
Take a look at his trousers, you'll see where he stands.
And the boss, he never knows that the foreman is always on heat.
If Fonting doesn't look out, watch how she goes.
She'll be out on the street.
At the end of the day, it's another day over.
Oh, come on, Fontaine, let's have all the news. Dear Fontaine, you must send us more money. Your child needs a doctor. There's no time to lose.
Give the letter to me. It isn't none of your business.
Put the husband at home and a bit on the side. Is there anyone here who can swear before God she has nothing to fear, she has nothing to hide?
Circus. Come on, ladies, settle down. I am the mayor of this town. I run a business of repute.
Deal with this foreman. Be as patient as you can.
Yes, Monsieur Madeleine. Now, someone say how this began.
At the end of the day, she's the one who began this.
It's a kid that she's hiding in some little town.
She has to pay. You can guess how she picks up the extra. You can bet she's earning a keep. Sniffing around. Boss wouldn't like it. Yes, it's true. There's a child, and the child is my daughter. And her father abandoned us, leaving us flat. Now she lives with an innkeeper man and his wife, and they pay for the child. What's the matter with that?
At the end of the day, she'll be nothing but trouble. And there's trouble for all, and there's trouble for one. While we're earning our daily bread, she's the one with her hands in the butter. You must send the slugs away, or we're all going to end in the gutter. And it's all still out to pay. At the end of the day,
I might have known the bitch could bite. I might have known the cat had claws. I might have guessed your little secret. Ah, yes, the virtuous Fontaine, who keeps herself so pure and clean. You'd be the cause, I had no doubt, of any trouble hereabout. If they're virgin in the light, he'd no urging in the night.
She's been laughing at you while she's having a mess.
She's been nothing but trouble again and again.
You must sack her to death.
Right, my girl. On your way.
Something that I can't eat, and I hear I was a size 10. Don't make me do it, Tracy.
Ma, it's changing out there. You'll like it. People who are different, their time is coming. Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's moving to a brand new style. Hey, Mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go.
Your mama's hit, your mama's strange sensation. Dark mysteries and weeks imagination. Silently the senses abandon the its blend across senses, frivolous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold and
us down. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
to him.